God for bringing us to this moment and taking a call at this time. God bless. You're on the air.
Pastor Bogan.
Yes.
This is Brother King in the
Brother
city
King?
Of 28. Yes, it's I've been trying to get a hold of you. Seem like you done changed the name. I'm at the number. I find it. Of your call. So, how are you and your wife doing tonight, Pastor Bogan?
It's so wonderful to talk to a king. God
yes.
bless you.
It's so wonderful to talk to you, Pastor Bogan. And I'm glad that I can receive your call, Pastor Bogan. And I love you. You and the wife, Sharon, and God have given you strength and have encouraged you to minister the word of God. And I thank God and I'm praying that God will keep that vision on the air, Pastor Bogan. And Pastor Bogan, I desire to pray for me in the city of Pontiac. And Pastor Bogan, I'm on the way to the doctor. I had to go to him today. And I'm asking you to pray much for me, from my head to the sole of my feet.
Hallelujah.
And God still blessing you. And I thank God for you, Pastor Bogan, and we love you. And I'm doing all I can for you to remain on the air. In the name of Jesus, pray much for me, that I come out victorious. In Jesus' name, Pastor Bogan, in his name. You are blessed, and we are blessed. In the name of the Lord Jesus.
I thank God for this moment, Brother King. You've been a blessing every time you've called. We're going to pray for God's healing touch and God's blessing on Pontiac as well, the city you live in. We pray, Brother King. God bless you. Dear Father, I ask that you would be with Brother King. Dear God, he's been a part of this ministry for quite a season, and I'm thankful for that. And God, I ask that you would bless him, dear God, from the top of his head to the soles of his feet, that his body, dear God, could be brought into full recovery. I ask, God, that you would bless him, and he's asking that his city could be brought on and be blessed. And so let the city of Pontiac be kept from all that the enemy would want to bring its way. I ask, God, that Pontiac could be a blessed city. Minister and bless the churches there. Bless the saints there. Bless those that are serving thee. And turn the moment into a moment that's blessed in a fresh way. Bring us further in this moment. Minister to all of us. Dear God, I pray. We thank you that you have given us an invitation. Call upon me in prayer, and I will answer thee, is a word to all of us. We thank you for that and ask that as we pray, that we could be thankful that God, you're a part of that moment. Bless us in our praying. In Jesus' name, grant it, and we thank you and praise thee now. Taking our next call, God bless. You're on the air.
God bless you, Pastor Bogle.
God bless us all. Yes, amen.
Amen, in the name of Jesus. I heard the young lady calling, and I was thinking that perhaps it would be.